my friend Taylor, and we're gonna play Heads Up. We're gonna play from the fictional characters deck.
I'm not gonna do great at this.
Okay, do you wanna go first or go?
Okay.
There's a wolf, and then there's a girl. She goes to her grandma's house.
Red Riding
Hood. Yeah, go down. In Lord of the Rings, he's a hobbit. He goes
on. Frodo?
Yeah. This is Charlie Brown. She calls him Chuck.
Pigpen?
No.
I don't know.
Skip it. It's a little. It's what. A butterfly was before, and he eats and he keeps
caterpillar?
Eating.
Caterpillar?
Yeah, but it's a book.
The little caterpillar?
No, he keeps eating. And
the hungry caterpillar.
Yeah. I have no idea what this is. She's TV show, and her name's the day of the week. And
Friday.
No.
Tuesday.
I know.
Thursday. Kid Wednesday.
Wednesday Adams.
Oh. You should have said that.
I couldn't say that.
Oh, you can't say the Adams family. That makes sense. Oh, it's a princess. She wears a blue dress for Disney.
A girl?
Yeah. I think it's a rat on like a cartoon that wears like a cowboy hat and he goes really fast. I don't know how to describe that. It's a character in The Wizard of Oz, who's also an animal.
The Cowardly Lion?
Yeah. Disney made a movie about this, and it's like, there's a pig in it, and that's like his best friend, and they sing What I Really, Really Want. They sing the Spice Girls song.
Oh, Chicken Little.
Yeah. This is on a TV show about a family. He works at a power plant.
It's Simpson?
But who's the dad?
Homer?
Yeah. Oh, she makes a... Oh, it was Cruella de Vil.
Oh, she's on Friends. She has blonde
Rachel.
Hair.
Phoebe.
Yeah. She solves mysteries. There's a bunch of books about her, and then there was a movie, and Emma Roberts was in it. And, she solves mysteries.
I have no clue what you're talking about.
It's like Pokemon, but not. No, close. It's like this similar comp. I don't know that well, but it's, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, so it's Homer's son.
Oh, Bart.
Yeah. I don't know what this is.
We're doing great.
Oh, so Wednesday's mother.
Well, I don't know her name. I know her character.
Morticia.
Morticia. I would never guess that. Oh, he's in the X-Men. He's got claws that come out.
Wolverine.
Yeah. Video game character is a big monkey.
Donkey Kong?
Yep. Oh, he's a monster that comes out during Halloween. He's got pegs in his neck.
Frankenstein?
Yeah. I don't know what that is. I also don't know what that is. Oh, Dr. Seuss. There's two of them. He hangs out with Cat in the Hat. You know, they're blue haired. Got red.
Oh, do you want to think?
Yeah. Beauty and the Beast. And he has this, and he sings Be Our Guest.
Lumiere.
Yeah. Oh, he's the one that sells car insurance. He's a little green dude.
Geico? Geico?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't have time to explain that.
That's all the time we have for today. The camera battery's dying. So we'll see you guys later. Bye. Thanks for watching. It's such a great way to like interact with people. The stories are so good. The books are so good. The movies are